I'm Gonggong with my moon Xiangliu, a dwarf planet candidate whose name was picked by you, named after the destructive water god in Chinese mythology, and the nine-headed serpent minister of the Chinese deity. Discovered by Megan Schwamb, Mike Brown, and David Rabinowitz. On July 17th, 2007, they discovered I exist. Using the Samuel Oschin telescope to survey the sky, at the Palomar Observatory, they saw me pass by. 2007 OR10 was the name they first called me, but astronomers agreed to let the public vote for one of these three. The names were Gonggong, Holle, or Vili. The votes were counted and Gonggong won the majority. I was nicknamed Snow White because of water ice on my surface, but I'm actually red in color, so that name just didn't stick. I'm one of the reddest trans-Neptunian objects, probably because I also have methane on my surface. I'm Gonggong with my moon Xiangliu, a dwarf planet candidate whose name was picked by you, named after the destructive water god in Chinese mythology, and the nine-headed serpent minister of the Chinese deity. I live way out in the scattered disk, a region partially in the Kuiper Belt but stretching far beyond it. Still within the Oort cloud, filled with rocky, icy objects, Neptune scattered these objects around into highly elliptical orbits. I'm in a 3-10 orbital resonance with planet Neptune. For every 3 orbits I complete, Neptune completes 10. We're in tune. Pluto is also in an orbital resonance with Neptune. For every 3 orbits Neptune makes, Pluto makes 2. It takes 554 years until one Gonggong year is done. I have an eccentric elliptical orbit around our sun. 34 AU is my perihelion, and I get as far as 101 AU at aphelion. I'm Gonggong with my moon Xiangliu, a dwarf planet candidate whose name was picked by you, named after the destructive water god in Chinese mythology, and the nine-headed serpent minister of the Chinese deity. One Gonggong day is similar to one Earth day. I only take about 22 hours to rotate. Compared to other candidates, I have a slow rotation rate, which is probably caused by Xiangliu and tidal forces he creates. Long ago, I may have had cryovolcanism on me, where water from my interior erupted to my surface, you see. It's possible that I may have a very thin atmosphere, but confirmation of this isn't yet quite clear. I'm the fifth largest trans-Neptunian object known, approximately the size of Pluto's moon Charon. I'm still considered a dwarf planet candidate, but hope to soon be promoted to an official dwarf planet. I'm Gonggong with my moon Xiangliu, a dwarf planet candidate whose name was picked by you.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Candidate Orcus. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.